Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 22, Verse 6. If by chance you see a place which a bird has made for itself in a tree or on the earth, with young ones or eggs, and the mother bird seated on the young ones or on the eggs, do not take the mother bird with the young.